Okay, before you guys watch this video, I just wanted to explain that half of this was filmed out in my city as like a vlog style video, and half of it was filmed in my room face to face with the camera. I wanted to film it outdoors, but the reason why is because it got too late and I didn't have enough time to film it outdoors after that. So yeah, I'm finishing it like this. Hey there, my name is Henry Sierra, and thank you for clicking on this video. On my channel and throughout these videos, you can find my journey through filmmaking as I am pursuing my passion through these videos, as well as anything that has to do with being a creative. The approach, the perspective, things that you can do to make yourself better, things like that. Now with that being said, let's get into the video. Posting things that you enjoy versus what you think other people enjoy. What I mean by that is like posting content that you don't actually like making, but you think is trendy that will get you views or things like that of that sort in that realm. This is one of those things where if you go back and look at my older videos, I'm talking like 8 months to a year ago, then you'll realize that I did a wide variety of videos, and that was because I was trying to like find myself more on this platform. And that's talked about later on in this video, but yeah, hold on, I'm getting too ahead of myself. Okay, so to explain kind of like the first part, the reason why you want to create things that you actually enjoy and not just the trendy kinds of things, it's totally okay to upload trendy things every once in a while just to like get your name out there and like participate and things like that, but if you do that for every single video like and then you deviate towards something that you think, well, I enjoy this more but I don't think my audience will, that's the problem here. If you want to be able to have a sustaining YouTube channel and be on here for a while, I mean, most of us probably won't be here 10 years on this platform at a time, but what I'm trying to say is like, if you want to sustain longevity on this platform or with your work at all, then you need to make stuff that you actually love and just search for that. Always be searching for the things that you love. And you can tell because when you watch something, you're like, wow, that's really cool. But you're like, wait, I don't know if that's cool enough for me to upload it. Make those kinds of things. That's the reason why you should upload it. If you think it's cool, it doesn't matter if other people think that it's cool or not. The right audience will find you. All right, let's go. So I'm meeting up with somebody right now, and that somebody is someone that has been on the videos earlier, but hasn't been here in like almost a whole year. And oh here my he God, is.
Is it already starting?
Yes. It's Gozme, everybody.
My day's good. I'm just having like a productive day today, and I'm feeling great.
Dude. And now we're gonna go get food because I made you wait like 30 minutes. I'm sorry.
I don't mind. I didn't mean to sound like I had an attitude. I just almost fell asleep. I was like this. I was like,
in your car?
Yeah. I was falling asleep. I'm like, wait a minute. I'm about to get a nap right now. I'm waiting for Henry. Oh my God, you look very French.
Very French? Is it because of the facial hair?
It's because of the facial hair.
Came to the Wooden Park in our city.
Have you ever watched any YouTubers or people that make YouTube videos and you just feel like they're being completely opposite of what they actually want to be?
Yeah, sometimes I do when they're like, it's like a whole, when they're a whole new person suddenly in another video and they're acting like this thing that's like very, I guess, hip with younger audiences but not who they really are. And it's kind of stressful, I feel like, because I don't get to see the content that I wanted to see.
Right, so when you do see that new them, like, how does it make you feel? Like,
it just makes me not want to watch anymore. I mean, I'm still going to be subscribed just in case it's like a good video and stuff, but it makes me not want to watch them anymore.
do you think, you know me in real life, and we've been friends for a while.
Okay.
So do you think, like, how do you think my content has, like, adapted and progressed throughout the year?
Okay, so you, from the beginning, you kind of thought of what you wanted, but you were doing like other things also. I think those are really good too. Those are really popular. But I feel like now you're starting to do the things you want to do, like from the start,
yeah.
Like talking face to face, giving advice, help people out. I think you're like a big fan of Casey, right?
Yes.
So I feel like that's helped you influence that too. I feel like right now you're doing exactly what you want to do, but I feel like you're not happy with what you're doing. Like when it comes to like the settings and I don't know. I feel like the setup and stuff.
Yeah.
I feel like you want to get,
like out.
Yeah, get out more, but at the same time have the same quality message as the one-to-one face in a room.
It's actually ironic that I'm making this video this way, because the way that I'm making this video, I use other clips from another day in order to finish this story. We can use this video as an example. If this is the first time you're watching me, you're probably like, this dude's contradicting everything he's saying, because he was switching back and forth from vlog to like face to camera style. But at the same time, I have filmed vlogs and these types of videos before. That is kind of what my channel is based off of, is like being with friends and talking to the camera about film and creative advice. What I'm trying to say here is it would be a different kind of story if I had uploaded 100 of these types of videos and then one vlog. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please like, subscribe, comment, and turn on post notifications. Please comment, I want to interact with you guys, that'd mean the world to me. I upload on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, and I also do live streams on Sundays most of the time. And yeah, besides that, I will see you guys in my next film. Thank you for watching again. Yeah, bye.